So today's story is about this one small little boy whose name was Bolu. Bolu used to go to school just like all of you. He would read his books, he would go to play, he would eat his food, and then in the night he would go to sleep. One day it so happened that he got a very bad cold, and then he had a bad cough, and then he also got fever. It was very, very sad because just 2 days after this happened, it was going to be Bolu's birthday. So he was very sad that because I have this cold and cough, I will not be able to meet any of my friends. His mama, his papa told him that you be happy right now. Once you are fine, we will call all of your friends home. But Bolu was feeling sad, sad, sad. And because of that, the medicines that the doctor was giving were also not working. The cough was not going away. The fever kept increasing. Then Bolu had a bad headache and his entire body was paining because he was just sitting sad, looking out of the window, thinking that when will I be fine and when will I be able to meet my friends? He was not eating anything. He was not ready to take the medicines and he was just waiting to be fine, to meet his friend. Now, while he was looking out of the window, suddenly he saw that there was a camel standing over there, and the camel had a big cheese pizza, and the camel was eating the pizza. Bolu was watching out of the window, and he said, "Are, how is that possible? That the camel is eating a pizza." He thought that maybe I'm dreaming, and he rubbed his eyes and again he became sad. Again he was thinking that when will I be fine and when can I meet my friends? While he was looking at that, he saw a nice cute elephant who came with a bunch of big balloons. And the elephant threw the balloons inside. Bolu caught them and there was a little smile on his face. He said, "Wow, balloons for my birthday." After that, he said, "No, no, but my friends are not there. I'm not able to meet my friends. What is the use?" And again, he started looking out of the window. Now, this time when he was looking out of the window, you know who came? Big bear came, and this bear had lots and lots of vada paos with him. Bear was eating vada pao. Bear was eating yummy vada pao, and his tummy was becoming bigger and bigger. Vada pao was Bolu's favorite food item, and he again started to smile a little bit. While he was smiling, he was still looking here and there when suddenly he saw that there was now a dog outside the window, and the dog was wearing chashma. The dog was wearing chashma, spectacles, and was reading a book. The dog was wearing spectacles and was reading a book. Bolu said, "What is all this happening?" He started feeling even better because from that crying, he had started smiling a little bit. And then while he was still looking, he saw that there was a giraffe who had come with a nice big cake. Giraffe had a cake, and right next to giraffe was bunny rabbit, who was helping him hold the cake with lots and lots of some chips, and there were some biscuits, and Bolu was so happy. He said, wow, this looks to me like my birthday cake. And then his mama papa came inside the room and they said, you know what? All this has been done by your friends from the window outside. Different friends were holding on to these soft toys to make you feel happy. Bolu said, oh, that is so nice. And you know what? Because Bolu started feeling happier, the medicine that he took had an effect and he started getting better. And within a week, Bolu was fine. His health was fine. And he could call all his friends over and have a nice, wonderful party.